Hello, in this video I'm going to show you manufacturing control form. Click on the manufacturing management and choose manufacturing control form. You can search through your sales order number or manufacturing order number. Choose your work order number. It will show you the manufacturing transactions, purchasing and productions, and their costs, and the sales transactions. And you can see this is the income, this is the outcome, and this is the profit or loss. You can go in the history, or you can go by transaction details to check each individual transaction one by one by double.